Clay City junior pitcher Hunter Wolf has been every bit as good as advertised this season. The Purdue recruit has been dominating and once again threw another gem tonight. Wolf and the Eels faced Linton. Miners pitcher Drew Whitty matched Wolf pitch for pitch early on. Whitty records the strikeout. As for the lefty Wolf, this young man has electrifying stuff. He struck out 13 batters in 6 innings of work. Clay City wins a low-scoring affair 2-1 at home over Linton.